Hello, welcome back to B2B's Revelation. So we're going to do some more immersive engineering. And I'm going to make the workbench. That is going to be treated wood. I never made treated wood fence. Some things don't like jungle wood, so I need the tree that sticks. Maybe it's alright, I got it. That's a dark oak fence. That's because dark oak wood. Well, we got some shit. Let's wait a second. Let's treat it with. Okay, then. Fuck it. I don't know why I clicked that. Click a lot of things. There we go. That is my work. Treated sticks. Two down the middle. There goes that. Now, our bench. Well, I guess not. And I got wood, I don't know why I was going to grab wood, and I don't even know what I'm getting there. Grab wood. Now it is deep enough. Alright. Garden's locked. And it says we need glass, copper, stitch stands, and a blueprint to make that. The blueprint will be open lapis. I see lapis down there. So it's iron, aluminum, and copper. So a piece of iron. What was that? Aluminum and copper. Aluminum. Three. Oh yeah, and the last. Two pieces of that. And that should get us some paper. So I guess I gotta make a blueprint for. Well, I guess not everything, but at least for this. Glass. Let's see. It's been. Glass. And we got copper wire, which I have done taking all of it. Not knowing how many we're going to need. Glass, copper, and here's give us three of them. We're probably gonna need more then. Still gonna need some iron plates, it's copper. So I should have grabbed more. Really gonna be a pain in the ass, I guess. There's shit. We're grabbing everything. Don't make no sense, does it? Damn, we should build a mage. Shit, click it. Ain't that some shit? Well, one at a time. Alright, dark air. So, if I got some shit spawned around here. So we're looking to eliminate all this. Let's find a good spot to put it. Look at this guy. See something about him. It's Ember. And I suppose that I should have used my pickaxe. He'll give you an item. But we'll get an ember later on. Should we get a little bit of everything there? Got some pants and three skeleton heads. Alright. Let's start it right here. I'll replace the blocks as we go. Put that one there, that one there, that one there. Excuse me. Alright, so you right click on it. And we know we're going to need some power. It takes water. Now, I don't know if they're all clicked together, if they'll all get power. So we're going to have to do some. Do I have any? Yeah, six of them. So we're just going to have to do this a little bit. Tricky to get to where we need to be. To reach this. Cool. And then we're probably gonna need something. For now, we'll figure a different way to power it up. That's probably too far. Yep. Yeah, it might be 16 blocks away. That's probably a little too far. Let's go there. Seems more reasonable, don't it? Like I said, this is just for now, just for. Powered. And we're gonna add more onto it, so this is not gonna be was even a sepsis fire. So we got it. Ooh, it don't accept that pair. Oh, that one does. So if we each one of these, they gotta get power. Alright. I think I keep it in the bag. See if this will work. Which would have probably been better if we come through the front. So, ooh, it don't accept this power either. Well, maybe this from the back side, dude. So you think they all be together, they'd all pair up together. What about this? Might be in business now. Maybe that's where the lights will go. That fire. Fire. So we got juice. Everything's looking good. So now we're gonna need some other machines for this. It's gonna need water. Immersive engineering. We're gonna need to make as a furnace. Transformer, I'm not sure what's called. I think I've seen it. Fluid pump. 1 second. Okay, so it's gonna take iron plates. Look like it's all gonna be all iron. We'll make 20 plates. We ain't gonna need that many, but we're gonna make more machines. Excuse me. So we get 8 fluid pipes. We're probably gonna need more of them. Let's make another 8. And then one of these. Then we should just have enough for that. And also, that's gonna take fire. Hold on 1 second. Sorry about that. I got a tickle on my throat. Alright, so we'll step us back a few. Should probably be this one. It's gonna need a water source. It's the first time I made one of these. I kind of read up on the book a little bit. So I think I got a little thought of how it should work. Okay. Get our hammer. Let's see. Where we want the water coming in at? I think it'd be good. Let's leave it a septum underneath. So go ahead and hit that. And facing out input, output. I think these are the pipes we're going to need. We'll just run the first one first, see if it's in there. All right, looks like it's in there. So then we're going to put, like I said, just for now. Yeah, we might not have enough for that. All right, so that guy should be getting power now, no matter what I click it with. Yeah, it shows it. So we're gonna need a lever. Calm down, guys. I don't know if a tree stick would work. We'll try. I think it would. So we look at it, is there anything in there? There's no water. So we should be able to put a lever right here. She's got water. Let's go ahead and do the other two. Water and water. So we got water. You're never going to get rid of the damn monsters, but just throw them any damn words. And what I read, they don't take a whole lot of power, so we could probably just go take a look and see what I got. Might make one of these thermolactic generators for it. But we actually got a another rhodium. So I still need, oh yeah, I wanted to look and see if we had it. We got three uranium, so that give us six. So hopefully that'll pick up a few more. And still no weather blocks. But you get out of the rhodium and the lithite, you make a block of that. It is in a proof, at least that's what I read. Oh yeah, we're gonna need some more levers. It's their manning drill. I think see, they got their own. Would look pretty cool. I'm gonna apologize what I hunt for, because I know I'm gonna be forever, and I don't wanna be forever. Okay, I found it. Well, I did find it. And now it's gone. There it is. Breaker switch. So we need some copper. We got copper. We need that terracotta. What did I find here? Two terracotta. It's lose some of the stuff we're not going to use. See, is the thing about getting loaded up. So, I just need to find some clay. You can go over cookies. Oh, I had some in there. Cool. Throw that lonely one bad self. So. So it was three levers. And then what is usual they have in the mod pack? Put that back for now. This bag, cutters. So we'll put a lever here. So I think when the clothes are on. Beep, beep. All right. So let's do some different things here. Let's see. We got netherwards. We'll try netherwards. Said something. Let's get a. We'll try a cactus. Then we'll do. This is one of the ones that I usually eat, barley. Now they have to work for the same mod pack. We're gonna need some dirt and a sand. One sand, one dirt. So the first one, put dirt. Oh, what's that barley? This is not part of a mod pack. Alright, so then we get seed. This one here, we'll put sand. See if it'll take a cactus. Oh, it'll take a cactus. This one here, we'll. You know what? I didn't get another sand or soul sand. And a piece of soul sand. As you can see, it's growing pretty quick. So we just need to put enough of these in here to take care of. You can see them growing pretty quick. So, and I think it's stacking them in. Oh, look at that. So we got some wheat and some corn. So let's go in here and. Let's get rid of all this. Not that. That. And. Get rid of the heads, the glass. I can put this stuff. Not in there. Stuff back in my bag. That's what I was looking for, that copper. Back in my bag, I can put this and the rest of these seeds can go right here if they'll fit. And they fit, so for that. And I'm just gonna get rid of this. I haven't found a use for the wither ash yet. We'll just go over and put the rest of this in here. Alright, that's better. Let's grab some more wood. What was that, Jabba? Is it Jabba? I can't remember the name of it now. It might be. Hold on. Or Yabba. Yeah, Y-A-B-B-A. I thought it was Jabba. I think they made it too. And I think I got blank barrels. I got 15 of them. I got one out there. And we just need to make a Man, that was easy, wasn't it? Oop, didn't have enough barrel grades. But this is what we have now. And of course, we could upgrade around the barrel upgrades. But I don't know how much food I'm planning on getting. Let's see what kind of pipes we got. Steel pipes, advanced rocket grade, liquid pipes, energy pipes, factory blocks. That's not what we need. Calm down. Steve cart, fluid pipe, mining pipe. We don't have the pipes. Transfer pipes. That's about all we got. Let's see if we have on flip pipes. Transfer pipes. My pack didn't give a whole lot on. I'm sure there's other kind of pipes. Made their name sound different. Oh man. Shh. Now I'm probably gonna have to put, we'll move this down just a little bit. I can always reset them where I want to reset them. I'll move it down here because I'm going to put a few more in. And we'll just see if it does put anything into it. Assholes. And it probably won't extract anything if we put some transfer nodes in there. I was kind of hoping that this might all magically pull them out. Let's look at. And I'm going to look through the immersive engineering and see if I see anything that's close to transfer pipes. I'll be right back. Okay, so let's see. Let me find my lumber axe and let's go find some rubber and make some rubber belts. I see some rubber trees. Somewhere's around here. Maybe nice you can put a tree in there. It would drive that. I don't know if it will. I doubt it would. They're going to make us look for a forest. I saw a couple of them. Wasn't sure where I saw them at, but I did see them. Thought they were over this way. So I think it's going to be in there. Got a swamp over here. Got a bunch of enemy. Nope. Nothing in there. I was going to say a bunch of entities or whatever you want to call them. All right, let's get some speed going here, man. I can't take all this going. Oh, it's going damn slow. Is that one right there? It's usually what they look like, but I doubt that's it. Rubber tree. And we're gonna take a couple of trees down just to get. Did I get it? 3 rubber saplings. I played that rubber game before. I know how it works. Sometimes you won't get none. I get stung by bees first. And we got 4 to see if we can't get another one. And sometimes they're in the swamp too. That's a good looking swamp bear. I see one right ahead. I see 2 of them right ahead. All right, just gonna get these 3 and then we'll go. Let's come right here. We got 14 and we should be good to go. Ooh, that was some flickering. All right, we'll clean one out. We'll see if we can. Seed's gone. Let's just see what happens. I won't take it. See back and let's go back in and get these rubber belts. Throw that in. We only got 2, so. Yeah, see, last time I played, did this, I didn't get shit. See what I mean? We got a tree dab. And I believe that's it. Man, some more lag here. Take it down. You know, I say make shears, but I really don't want all the mess. Parker. That. And also, you can use, there's one. The water bucket, too. The groceries. So, we actually have just one on that one. So the one over here is already back, so it doesn't take that long, but... down there. We got one there, so gotta get started. Another one here. Should take care of that. So you got 22, so that's gonna be a good deal. I don't know what happens if we that won't work. We got a queen bee, where we get that at? Jungle wood. Give it his queen bee. What happens if we put that on table? Okay, so now we just need to figure out what type of belt. I might turn my electromagnet on for Vega. Alright, let's get some iron. Some redstone. That's iron. Ain't that something? We'll make four, because one's for seeds and one will be for now. We'll make. Sixty-four. Well, we got enough for a while, don't we? For them, I'm not going to know how they're going to react to the. To the barrels, we'll find out. They may lay right on top. So just let us see what happens. So they are gonna work. Was that the? That wasn't the. And that looks like it's gonna work. So, all right, let's get rid of these pipes. Let's see. Let's start that out right here. I was gonna set them all down. I'm gonna go ahead and get my electric magnet and turn it off. They may have to go below it, I'm not sure. That's what I'm thinking. The cleansing of the mirrors. If they're an output. To see what investigator knows that the power is not only in the recipe. Let's just turn over a second. It's not a power that anybody gives you. It's all about your intentions. What you're putting out there. If you're putting out good.
You start in one room and you keep moving through each room. You have to have a door or a window crack prior to starting this process. So whatever's in there can be. Otherwise you're just chasing it.
Gonna go to bed. We got a bunch of shit going around. You start from the center of the ring and you flip us all forward. And now we're back in 1 second. Okay, so I think I figured it out. We got it running and dropping in the first barrel, and I think I just Let's see if I can still turn it off before I get everything stopped. Alright, so I just hit that. There we go, there goes cactuses. That's pretty cool. And to that hit again. And that one there's got to grow some, because remember I had used it. So let's see, there we go, there's the wheat. And the seeds. And I think we can put bone meal in there. And that'll make a, won't even make a big difference, but. Look at that, that is cool. That's pretty much automated. So another's going into the other ones. Some of the balls is, I'm gonna make a few more of these and line them up. I had to make some more leads and all. And see if we can put in the cotton. But too bad the barley didn't work. And I'll be back. Okay, so we're gonna make some leadstone pipe now. So we need some lead. This is gonna take some lead, glass, and redstone. So just go ahead and make the whole stack 18. Ain't gonna need all that. I'm gonna get rid of that. Get rid of these two. And good a bit. Damn. So I made three more. Or four more. And you know what, I should have ran that water down. And I should have made some more levers. I had enough for one more. I'll put that when it comes back. For then. It was, and it was this. Yeah, I can't remember. Hey, does and coppering it. Used all my copper. Either I had to put it somewhere else. There we go. And then we can put our switches on.
Neep, 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 neep.
Let's see what we can do. If it will set the cotton. Gotta take it in there. First, we need dirt. Then it might go in. Maybe that's some shit. It won't sell cotton either. Huh. That's a potato. That's a baked potato. What's up, cotton? So it's guessing it's going to be mostly like mango, maybe melon. We have to get the seeds out of that. Carrots. Won't do that rice. I guess it wouldn't do anything else. Potato. I guess pumpkin. Let's do this one first. Zap my mouth. I don't know what that was. Alright, so come next to it. Put a potato in. Put a carrot in. And then put a melon seed in. These dirt for it to work.
Neep.
And I'm gonna need some fire. Forgot about that. Now let's see what happens.
Neep.
There we go. There you see them guys got fertilizer. These guys don't. So we got plenty of bones, so let's go ahead and get some bone meal. And I think once I get to making the bio or the diesel engine, this may be the way to go. But I'll probably use regular pipes on it. Hey, these guys ain't gonna kick out unless I put the hammer to him. I think it was two hits. Let me make sure, yeah, all right. One. Did I do it? No. Then one more. One, two. One, two. One, two. All right, I see the little plates in the flat. I see it now. Little plates to output. All right, cool. And that is cool. That is cool. So we can put this make a couple of these and let's turn these last ones off. We're gonna need to fix that. Damn, wasn't gonna let me open it up with the seed, huh? Put this back and we'll take some more iron. We got iron. Sorry, that's up. I'm not worried about this. We already got that in there. I want the cotton seed back at the. I'll move a spot for that. I'll get rid of this iron plate. Get too much stuff hanging around. Take one of these. That might be more than that. What's getting ready? I'm gonna need. We just add a four more. I think that's what we're gonna need. So here comes our potatoes. Potatoes found a home. Carrots found a home. Watermelon found a home. And so did the pumpkin. So that is cool. Yeah, that is pretty cool. And that's going to eliminate a lot of stuff, except things like this. So I think I'll just find another spot to put these. I'm not really needing a whole lot of string now. If not, I can just put a spawner underneath that one in there. As a matter of fact, I got a case spatter. Spawner I redisturbed. I got a. I know these are pigs. I think these are cage spatters. That's not what he's saying. And you just right click it with the drop of heat and you pick them up. So yeah, I think I'll just get rid of these here, but that is pretty cool. And see, we're collecting pretty decently. So not gonna really need that much, but yeah, that is pretty cool. Okay, so that is the garden polish. And thanks for watching. Please subscribe.